See, if you look close enough, you can see the water starting to boil. See, this pipe gets hot enough. I'm telling you, we can live off rainwater over here, man. Any type of water, just gotta boil it. Boil it, cleans it up. You're living. Once you got a rocket stove, man, you're good. That's all you need. Water comes naturally from the air. It's called precipitation. Pee-pee time. All you gotta do, boil it, you're good. As long as you got water, fire, air, you're good. Food's a byproduct. You can get food from air. Didn't you know that? Shit. So we'll put the lid back on it. We stirred it up a little bit. Put the lid back on it. And let that stuff scoogulate there a little bit more. Looks like we could add a couple more bean bags to the fire. So we'll just make sure there's no bugs on it. We always tap it off because we don't want to be murdering the ants and all that, the bugs. Sometimes they'd be on it. So we just get us a couple ding-dongs in there. Just put them in like that. And smokeless, man. This here smokeless tobacco. Smokeless fire right there. Smokeless. There's no smoke coming out of it. Now it might smoke a little bit when you first fire it up, but if you do it right, even when you fire it up, no smoke. Just use a little bit at a time, build it up naturally with some kindling, paper, poof. Put on the bigger pieces little by little, no smoke. None at all. Let me prove it to you. I'll show you. Now, the only reason it's smoking right now is because I put those fresh pieces of wood on it. We'll just sit here for 2 minutes. That's just a tiny little bit of smoke though. Just watch it for 2 minutes. As you can see, now the wind's picking up a little bit, so that's scattering it. That's good to go, man. That's what you call a smokeless. See that? No more smoke. Nothing. Nada. Well, it's still tiny little bits, but give it a little time for those other pieces just to catch. I put too much in. I should put just one piece and a small piece at a time. But that's pretty much smokeless right there. Here's the guitar sitting there right there in the sun getting some beam. And since how we got a few seconds to the 3 o'clock, here's my natural yams right here. They're naturally just sitting there getting dehydrated. We'll have yam potato chips. And I got a whole bucket of those things. Sitting in the dryer, staying dark so they stay fresh. Do it with your potatoes too. They start getting green. They're yucky. Put them in the dark. Keep them in the dark. They like it in the dark. And ram. Bye.